Hello everyone, this is George and Oscar de Amanda. How you doing? I hope everyone is well. Today is the last part of my GBFK unboxing, unbagging. Sorry, I'm out of breath, it's hot. This is an order I made at April. It arrived within 10 days from ordering. But I unbagged these at the 24th of July, so they had quite a bit of time to ripen. I had a bad surprise on my previous one because they sent me a square instead of a round that I ordered. But I'm gonna go get through this. We are not getting deterred. So with our trusty scissor, we're gonna unbag the last four and hope for the best. As I see it, as I understand, if you see something that's called round and it's more than 5 pounds by 30 by 40, it must be probably square. So yeah, the squares are more expensive. What is this baby? Oh yeah. As if you've seen my channel for quite a while, you will know that my Oma loves butterflies. So if I see a butterfly that I am the normal toolkit that I'm willing to do, I buy it. And this one is printed with a new style of printing. It's called Flower Butterfly 30 by 40, and I paid £3.42 for this. And it looks gorgeous. I mean, look at this. You have all the flowers, the wild flowers, and then you have these beautiful monarchs. Boy, my Oma will love it. This darling has 21 colors. As you can see, the detail is incredible. Let me get you up so you can see it in whole. So what do you think? We have poppies and... Oh, there's a bee there! I just noticed. We have a bee. Good. Good stuff. The drill is clear and the canvas has a bit of a glitter inside. The legends on both sides. You don't have a legend on the drills though. Sprinkling. So let's see our colors. 310, 321, 413, 436, 501, 524, 601, 666. Hello, Mrs. Coffee! 739, 823, 898, 915, 938. 966, 992, 3354, that's a nice pink, 3609, oh that's even a better pink, 3752, 3807, and 3860, and we have three bags of 3865, our beautiful cream. First one is a success. Good job. Good job to me for getting it. Let's go to the other one. I still haven't opened the one I was more curious about. Where are you? Nope, it's not this one either. Jesus. This is a gorgeous girl and it reminds me when we saw the first snow, my niece wanted to make snow angel with her nanny. So this is what it reminded me of. And usually I don't buy a lot of gorgeous girls unless they are special shaped, because I make very nice special shape paintings with these. So I got her. Look at her. She's gorgeous. She's wearing her earmuffins. Earmuffs. Not muffins. She has 22 colors. She's a 30 by 40 ish. And she's making a snow angel. look at her. Ooh, let me show her to you. She's with a new style of printing. She's not pixel. And there we go. Look at her. She's so cute. Oh my God. So, so cute. Her drill colors are a variety of blues and purples and a few whites. And these ones have the DMC codes on the bodies. You see there? And we start with a blue gray, 160, 413, 451, 453, 543, 758, 762, 813, 819, 823, 828, 931, 932, 934, 939, 948, 3750. We have two bags of 3752. That must be the snow in the background. We have 3753, and we have a row of diamonds that fell on the floor. But they can't escape me. That chair is not anything you chair, you all. Okay. We have 3755, 3768, and 3860. And that's for a snow angel girl. Good job, girl. You make that snowman. Let's go to second to last. Finally, the one I wanted to see. This is called Fire Dance Ballet Phoenix 30 by 40. It's 3 pounds and 42 p. I just call her Phoenix. This is with a new style of printing. And it has 24 colors. And she looks amazing. Look. Look at these details. Wow. Wouldn't she look gorgeous if she was full crystal? Let me show it to you. In her full glory. My favorite X-Men is Phoenix. Especially when she went into the dark side. Of course, I expect shitloads of 3/10 in this one. We don't have the DMC codes on the bags, but we have them on the canvas, so yay. There we go. Wine red. Gray, blue, 310, 310, 310. We have some brown, olive green, grays, red, cream, mustard, orange, yellows, orange, yellow, I think this is a shade of red, dark blue, browns, dark red, dark green, mustard, green gray, and red, browns. Okay, that's our Phoenix girl. And she's gonna look amazing. And now for the last one. I have high hopes for the last one because at their site it shows that it has so many colors. And if you're wondering how I know what the last one is, it's because I have my order open and I click away whatever I unbox, so unbag, so I know what's left. This is called 3 pattern 30 by 40. It's a 3 pounds and 42p. Look it. Oh wow! It looks better than I thought. It has 20 colors. It's with a new style of printing. Focus phone. There we go. Can you see how clear this is? Look at all the colors. This is a very happy, happy painting. Now let me get you up so you can see it in all its glory. Do you see the detail with the new style of printing? You can see even more details. And the canvas has a bit of glitter inside. It's a beautiful painting. It's a happy one. A happy, happy painting. And now let's see the happy, happy colors. These ones have DMC codes on them. I don't know if you keep your drills, guys. I do. I like keeping them in their core quality. If they come from these strips, I do keep them. Oh my god, I'm sorry about this. My camera is trying the best. Okay, we're having 150, 154, 310, 371, 415, 518, 550, 824, 844, 898, 934, 975, 996, 3363, 3607, 3721, 3750, 3765, 3846, and 3849. Beautiful colors. I expected more intense colors, but I'll get what I get. And this is the last of the paintings, and the last from the GBFK haul. I hope you liked it. If you did, please give me a thumbs up and maybe subscribe to the channel. I have the links of the paintings down below, in case you found something you fancy and you want to grab it yourself. Remember, stay safe, take care, and I'll see you in the next one. Toodles!